Dr. King Lee, I'm the Dean of the new Carle, Illinois College of Medicine. The Carle, Illinois College of Medicine is designed to be the world's first engineering-focused College of Medicine. We believe that in the future, engineering and technology can be used to revolutionize the way we deliver healthcare to increase quality, decrease cost, and also increase accessibility. And we need a cohort of physician innovators and physician leaders that can leverage engineering and technology to engineer this change in healthcare delivery. We actually focus on the four C's: compassion, competence, curiosity, and also creativity. So we actually use case-driven, problem-based active learning. Almost from day one, our students will be exposed to the clinical environment. It'll be enhanced by technology and engineering. We actually have a physical simulation center that is built to simulate like emergency room, inpatient wards, and so on. The second level we call cognitive simulation, which is built around video games that allow our students to actually practice treating patients in a virtual settings. And the third level is the most exciting. That's virtual reality or augmented reality training, right? So you are actually transported to the virtual world where you'll be interacting with other students or trainers and actually dealing with cases in the virtual world. Each of our students will have to come up with one idea to change things in each of the required clinical rotations. These are the so-called idea projects. And out of all those idea projects, one will be selected to become the capstone projects. University of Illinois, we have the culture where we actually collaborate, and we have many institutes and centers that are set up to encourage that. But the entire Carle, Illinois College of Medicine is set up to be the catalyst for health science research in University of Illinois.